Rob with Precision Zone, and I'm going to be talking about the CIMR-G3 series of inverter alarms. Now, UV 1, 2, and 3 are overvoltage and undervoltage alarms, and you'll want to verify that the incoming power to the inverter has the correct reading and is balanced on all three phases with a true RMS meter. GF is a ground fault alarm, and go ahead and check the motor leads to see if they're shorted to ground. OL 1 and 2 and 3 are overload, and you'll want to check the motor cables for integrity and cooling of the motor and inverter. RR is a braking transistor, and you'll want to make sure that the resistance is within the correct values and replace if necessary. Now, the CF series of alarms are control circuit failures. You'll want to try powering on and off the drive. If this repeats, the drive will need repaired. Now, OH2 is an overheat alarm, and you'll want to check the fans for proper operation and make sure that the cooling fins are free of debris. Now, if you have any questions about this, or if you need more help troubleshooting your G3 inverter, you can always find us at precisionzone.com. Thanks for watching.